belly down.
And it looks as though the United States champion is headed our way, bad news.
Good friend of the desk, always welcome over here, Corey.
Well, moments ago, Orton was playing mind games, and now the Viper being victimized with the arrival of Logan Paul. Logan, welcome to the commentary desk.
Always a pleasure, always a pleasure.
Oh, the pleasure is all ours, Logan. And once again, congratulations on Prime sponsoring the WWE map at Premium Live Events. That is huge.
Yeah, thank you, sir. It's a shame Randy ruined all of it.
Oh, well, speaking of WrestleMania plans, Logan, we've learned tonight that AJ Styles and LA Knight appear to have WrestleMania plans. Any progress on your WrestleMania match yet?
No, that's Nick Aldis's fault. He's not doing his job as he is not good at it.
I gotta agree with you on that. It's the first time in history I ever recall a United States champion having to beg to make his way onto the WrestleMania card. It's a disgrace.
Why should I be on the back burner? I'm a star.
It's pathetic.
Well, right now, Waller looking to make something spectacular happen at the expense of Randy Orton.
Logan Paul's getting an up-close and personal view of this beatdown.
Oh, we know how this goes. Waller doing his best to fight out of the grasp of Randy Orton and does so.
It's about the smartest thing Grayson Waller has done all day, but not quick enough.
Waller sent into our timekeeper's area.
Distractions everywhere you look for Randy Orton.
Waller, oh my God, face first into the table goes Orton. Grayson Waller is in control. Waller's spine racked with pain.
Despite the distractions at every turn, Randy Orton in full control now.
He took his eye off the ball, that's the problem.
Speaking of distractions,
Austin Theory making his presence felt yet again. Here comes Waller, colliding with Theory.
Tweedledee and Tweedledum over here.
Come on, come on!
We know what happens next. Vintage Orton!
Come on, Grayson!
Panic in the eyes of United States champion Logan Paul. Grayson Waller about to be put to the sword.
I'm sure if Grayson Waller knew where he was, he would have panic in his eyes as well.
Mind is scrambled, and it's about to get worse.
A deafening chant echoing throughout the FedEx Forum. This is the beginning of the end, no! Austin Theory coming to the aid of Grayson Waller, much to the delight of Logan Paul.
What a friend Austin Theory
is
putting
like this.
Come on the line!
Vintage Orton yet again. RKO! Logan, the Viper making absolutely sure you saw that.
Here is your winner, Randy Orton!
What a win by Randy Orton, who at times had to feel like he was in a handicap match. Here comes Theory from behind, clipping the knee of the Viper.
Theory simply refusing to move on. And it's a gift for the United States champion.
You're exactly right. Theory is setting Orton up for the Maverick. Logan gonna deliver that titanium reinforced right hand right on the chin of Orton. Logan Paul knows exactly what that guitar riff means. Kevin Owens hits the scene.
Somebody he needs no excuses to go after the Maverick, who perhaps wisely is hightailing it out of there with the United States Championship.
Owens, certainly not a fan of Logan Paul in any way, shape, or form, coming to the aid of... Stunner to
Austin Theory. RKO!
Oh my God!
Owens and Orton able to avoid a little friendly fire.
Unreal kinetic energy in those moves. And with a front row seat, Logan Paul, this may be your future.
Logan. So sorry to interrupt. I just wanted to follow up on our meeting from earlier. A couple of things. First off, were you able to get that apology from Randy or no? Okay. Secondly, I've determined your opponent for WrestleMania. I'm so sorry, I misspoke. I've determined your opponents for WrestleMania. You will defend the United States Championship against Kevin Owens and Randy Orton in a triple threat match at WrestleMania.
Oh, Logan Paul is beside himself with good reason.
Careful what you wish for. Triple threat, double the danger at WrestleMania for the United States champion, Logan Paul.